A man is in jail this morning after he was involved in a standoff in North Hollywood. Last night, police were called to a homeless encampment about a man with a weapon. This was near the Sherman Way exit of the 170 freeway. Officers tried to convince the suspect to surrender. He refused. SWAT officers were called to the scene. Nearly 5.5 hours later, the man was arrested early this morning.